Hey everybody, this is just a small video to explain my Apollo project and what it's about, what's part of it, what to expect, and yeah, the basics. I don't really expect anyone to be too involved with it, just staring at it. I mean, it's great if it is. I spend a lot of time on it, but that's just to show what we're talking about. So I'll start with this, the first piece. This is the command and service module of the Apollo spacecraft. This is roughly it. I've adapted it to be a bit more functional for Stormworks. This is actually two pieces. This whole thing up until here is the service module. This houses the engine, fuel, electricity, a fuel cell, essentially a generator, and some logic that makes the whole thing work. The top part is what we call the command module, or the capsule. This is what houses some of the batteries, most of the logic, and also you guys, the crew. I will go ahead and noclip into it. It's quite small. There's not a lot of space to work with, but yeah, this is your where you'll be spending most of your time. I would say it's quite decently sized for what it is. If you look at, I'll show you my Gemini capsule, and to compare. Again, the shape is not exactly accurate. That's also mostly because, first of all, I want it to be sealed, like the real one, obviously, so that this thing is able to splash down, land in water, and be recovered without, like, some other workshop creations, which I will not name, which would pretty much just sink to the bottom and drown you. I will show you now, the first vehicle I have. Ignore all that stuff. No, that's the Saturn-V. Which is already on the workshop. Maybe you've seen it. It's the Saturn-1B launch vehicle. In order to inglory, just lagging. This is not the latest version of it. This is quite an old mod. This is just really to show you what roughly what it is. So this is the Saturn-1B. It was this rocket would have been used for Apollo 1 in real life, which ended up being one of America's greatest space flight disasters, taking the lives of three. It consists of the command and service module, as you can see here. These are old versions. Here we have the lunar module, right here. Snugly. Yeah. Backed well. The third stage module, which is which will do most of the work. It's yeah, and then you have the stage 1B, which is the main booster launch. On this version, that you have the tower here. And this, essentially, this one was just to bring, would just be for testing spacecraft. It was later used for Apollo 7, the first manned space flight for the Apollo program after Apollo 1 happened. It is functional. Maybe I'll update it later because, someday, because there's some things I'm not very satisfied with. And I'll show you the inside. This is the old internal inside. Ignore that smoke. I will fix. That's something that's fixed on the other version. This is just because it's slightly moving, so the camera's having a stroke. This is yet the old interior, with it's just its window here, a bit shaking. On top, you have what we call the launch escape system. Essentially, a set of rockets that would get the astronauts away safely from the rocket if it were to fail. It's something that will be also updated to fit better, but essentially the it's made so that it doesn't the rockets try not to go through the body and kill you essentially because of the rocket exhaust. It is currently functional. If you camera click, you can see on the workshop. I'll drop a link in the description for it. And I will now show you the Saturn V work in progress. No, I had it here. These are some of my trains I've been working on. I'll post a video about that later. This one's a bit bigger. Alright, so this is the Saturn V. It is not very, it used to be functional, but it was very inefficient and a bit crappy, if I could say. And the logic wasn't good. So essentially a hole for now. It takes a long time for me to get the logic, because mainly first of all, I don't have that much time on my hands. And I also work on other projects, so I do not burn my brain out. You can see it already has the third stage in common. This one's empty for now. It has the one of the updated capsules, not the latest. No. And this one's 110 meters, 1-to-1 scale. So you can see we're quite high up and go here. That's an old module, I hate it. Everything here will most likely be completely remade, because I'm not satisfied with it. That's the Saturn V for now. It is functional, stages do separate. I'll show you the second stage right here. This is the first stage, and the second stage at the bottom here, and the skirt. And all this will be remade soon, when I have time and the will. That's about it. I have posted, if you want to check it out, I'll drop a link also in the description for it. Or maybe as a recommendation at the end of this video. For the updates I've recently put up about a few minutes ago. Thank you for watching this short insight video. If you have any comments or questions, please drop a comment in the description. I've also got my Discord linked, so you can always friend me on there and talk. I'm happy to talk or do anything. And you guys have a great day.